It was a historic night here with Laurel Hubbard competing as the first openly transgender in a individual event. And I was wondering, you know, what you felt about that and what you felt that it took place in your sport.
No, thank you.